The values that I grew up with in my household were pretty standard middle-class Australia. You know, good work ethic. We were all expected to pull our weight. With six kids, it's a pretty big workload. So I was born in Manjimup. My dad was a surveyor. We were stationed right across the state. And my mum worked really hard, working as an education assistant with disabled kids. I'm a person who really cares deeply about people. I have people working in my retail businesses who've been with me for over 20 years. Now, that is a massive achievement and something I'm really proud of. Well, I want to be Premier because I care. No, I want to bring back some hope and have people feel confident that they're going to achieve their aspirations. I get really inspired by the opportunities right here on our doorstep in WA.
Authorised SPL Liberal Party, Perth.